I remember my very first day, I walked in the double doors, and the picture that I see in my mind as I'm thinking about it was 2,500 kids glad to be back in school. And that was a very, very beautiful thing to see.
I think a lot of us were like really scared. You just spent like 4 or 5 months quarantined in your house, barely even going to the grocery store. And now you're surrounded by X amount of students that are in your school. It was scary.
When I walked in on the first day of senior year, I saw almost everyone wearing masks, and it was just like, whoa.
It was very weird. It was like coming on your first day of kindergarten and not knowing all of the rules, like what was socially acceptable.
Every teacher added to their syllabus COVID rules. So you just had even more rules to follow.
There was a buzz in the building. Not only were the freshmen trying to figure out their class schedules, the seniors were too. Everybody was sort of jumping around, trying to figure out what's going on, where am I going, who's all here.
Sometimes I couldn't tell who a person was because they'd changed so much. I hadn't seen them since before spring break the previous year. And so obviously everyone's changing, and some people didn't have the same hair color because we got bored and dyed it during quarantine.
It was fun coming back to the thought of having people around me and knowing that others are here. Because in my room, it just felt like, oh, I'm by myself, lonely. There's no one else.
You finally see your friends after the summer and you're excited to sit by them, and we all had to spread out. So that was the first thing. I was like, oh my gosh, are you kidding me?
So before, lunchtime was sort of a social time. And so you got to see your friends, everyone at the table, you know, talking and laughing and eating together.
And nope, like all the tables are spread apart. You have a seating arrangement. Like, oh my gosh, lunch is just like class now.
The teachers, I could tell that they were feeling the same way that we were. And they're like, I don't know what's happening. We're just gonna work with it for as long as we're here, so.
It just took away a lot of freedom that you had as a high schooler. A lot of like the fun things that you looked forward to doing were just like, okay.
But I was just so grateful to have that opportunity and to be able to have some reassurance that this might work.
I was looking more forward to being back and waking up in the morning and just knowing that I had to get ready for the day and do something with my life.
I remember going home from my first day of school and telling my mom, like, I can't believe I have to go to school like this the whole year.
With COVID, you've had to learn so many new things. Like, it's not just learning for school, it's learning social cues, it's learning what's acceptable, being able to just relax and be okay with not knowing.